Police took a man into custody after a standoff in Mount Washington. Police tried to serve a warrant at a home on West Sycamore Street, but they say the man wouldn't come out. SWAT was called in to negotiate. The man surrendered about a half an hour later.